Assalamu alaikum class 5, how are you? Hope you all are good. So today is your English class and today we are going to read the second chapter. We are starting your second chapter. So open your book of English and open the page number 24. Students, this is your second chapter and the name is Five Bells. So this is a starter. You can read this by your own. So we are starting reading the story. So this is a story. This is a story based chapter. So we have to read the story. Now read the story. It was Saturday morning and Rayan was at the dining table holding his head in his hand. Rayan is a main character of this story. His father was reading the paper and his older sister Pepta was at the door. So you can see the picture here. So he's Rayan, he's holding his head, his mother, his father is reading paper and his sister Pepta. So why is he holding his head? Let's read this. Why is he holding his head? What's wrong, Rayan? His mother said. So Rayan's mother asked the Rayan, what happened? Nothing. Rayan said, I have got a headache. What did Rayan say? Rayan said, I have got a headache. My head is? Oh dear, she said, but she thought that boy is working too hard. I must buy him something when I go out. So what his mother thought? His mother thought that Rayan was doing very hard, so I'll buy him something. Mr. David thought the boy has been working too hard. Perhaps I can get him something. So Mr. David is father thought I have gotten something. He also thought like the same like the mother. And at the door, Pepta thought, poor Rayan. How can I cheer him up? I could get him a little present, but what? So Pepta also thought that she can buy something for Rayan. The Rayan said, my bicycle bell is not working. I think it's broken. I'll better go and repair it. So what did Rayan say? He said that his bicycle bell was rocking. So he wants a new bicycle bell. Do that when your head's better, his mother said. But she thought, a new bicycle bell? I can get him when I go out for the vegetables. His father thought, he wants a bell for his cycle. I can get one when I go out. And his Pepita thought, bicycle bells are not expensive. I can get him one of those. So the three of them, the mother, father and the sister thought, the three of them thought that we can buy a new bicycle bell for the Rayan for a present. There were two doors in the sports goods shops, one on Market Street and the other on Bank Street. Because the shop was on the corner at 10:30, Rayan's father was in the shop, buying his son a new bell. Just as went out of the Market Street door, Pepta entered this through the Bank Street door. So, students, the shop has two ways to enter the shop. One is a Market Street door and the other is a Bank Street. So the father goes in the shop, buy a bell for the Rayan. Then the Pepta goes in the shop for buying the bell. Good morning, she said to the assistant. I want a cycle bell. Please, as Pepta left through the Market Street door, her mother entered by the Bank Street door. So her mother also goes to the shop for buying a new bell. You're right. A bell, madam. The sales assistant said, here's a good one. We have sold a lot of these. They were very good and not very expensive. So the bell's assistant, the shopkeeper said that the bell is very good and we sold too many bells. So you can buy this one also. Mrs. David was still out when her husband arrived home. Rayan was reading a book. How's your head? Said his father. Have you looked at your broken bell? So students, the three of them, the father, the mother and the sister, three of them buy a bell for Rayan for a present, but the three of them don't know that they all buy a bell, and the Rayans also don't know that the three of them buys a bell for him. So the students, They all three of them buys a bell for Rayan. So how will now Rayans know? We will read the remaining story in the next video. Until then, you read this story again and again and read this and understand this and have lots of fun. Okay, Allah Hafiz.